Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jonathan, and webcams and conference cameras help us stay in contact with relatives, friends, family, people we love whenever we can't be there enough. We can still have a face-to-face conversation without physically being present. And the same thing can be said with business meetings. If you have a meeting to attend all the way across the world, you don't have to be there physically to have a face-to-face meeting. And that's where the EasyTalks Onion comes in. And it's a very interesting device for sure.
So first and foremost, EasyTalks is known for making applications for professional conferencing. You can download these applications on Windows, iOS, macOS, or Android, and host a conference-style video. So you can have people chime into your chats, and then you can host a meeting. But unlike Hangouts and FaceTime, they are more driven off a paid subscription rather than free. Now, they do have a free option, but it's limited to only three people in your chat, but you still get several of the professional features that the paid subscriptions have. So if you don't have a lot of people in your company, or you just want to use this for, you know, general use, such as what I'm going to use it for, the free subscription should be fine. Now, these plans go all the way up to $56.99 a month, which is pretty hefty. But if you're running a business, it's very beneficial because the amount of users that you can have in that chat at the same time varies, going all the way up to 100 plus, and you also get better customer support as you increase your plans. So there's definitely some benefits to it, and if you're running this or using this for professional use, I could definitely see it being a benefit. Now, you cannot use the Onion with apps like Hangouts or FaceTime or Skype. So even if you run this directly to your PC or your macOS device, you still can't use this as a basic webcam. And for $1,300, I found that to be a bit of an issue. But I still enjoyed my time with it. The device is made of aluminum and feels incredibly solid. It reminds me of a MacBook Pro. On the front, you're going to find a 1080p 120 degree camera with mics to the left and right protected by an aluminum grille. On the top, you're going to find dual speakers, which are labeled as high fidelity audio sources if you check online. The backside houses a power button, an Ethernet port, HDMI port, a 5 volt power in port, two USB 3.0 ports, and a micro SD card slot. The unit features a strong stand for mounting on your TV or monitor. However, if you don't want to go this route, you can use the 1/4 inch by 20 threaded hole at the bottom. Setting up the Onion is pretty straightforward. First, start by connecting your TV via HDMI. Then plug in the power cable and switch your TV to the correct HDMI source setting. Next, head over to the iOS App Store, the Google Play Store, or the EasyTalks website to download the app for your phone or computer. You'll be prompted to create an EasyTalks account after installing the application of choice. Once finished doing so and logging into the application, go ahead and add a new device. You're going to see a QR code being displayed on your TV, as well as one that will pop up on your phone in order to connect the Onion to your network. After that, you're all set. Internally, the Onion is a beast. It supports 300 megabits per second transfer speeds, so if you're on a high-speed internet plan and you have a great router, you're definitely going to get those speeds and you're not going to have any kind of lag or drop connection issues with the Onion. It also has a built-in CPU, a Cortex A17, with a built-in GPU for H.264 transcoding and encoding, which is really dope. When connecting using an Apple device, the features are somewhat limited. This includes computers running macOS as well as iOS devices. There's pretty much basic options only, including turning on and off the video stream, the mic, and the sound. You can also send text messages in the chat, as well as see a list of who is in the chat and the ability to boot or silence people. Switching to Windows or an Android device, however, unlocks the full potential of the EasyTalks app, giving you all of the same controls, but also the ability to pull up a virtual whiteboard. On the Windows device, you can share a screen and upload documents to the chat. The apps are pretty straightforward and simplistic, so you don't have to worry about a steep learning curve. The video quality is decent, however, I was definitely expecting a bit better considering the high price of this unit. If you're in less than ideal lighting conditions, expect plenty of noise and artifacts. The lens is extremely wide, and taking the scenarios the Onion is designed for into consideration, I feel it will perform very well. However, if you are an average consumer like myself, this is definitely not the unit for you.
So to wrap this thing up, when it comes to a consumer level grade product, this is not suitable for you. This is meant for the professional use, for the professional client that needs it for business or for educational purposes, and not for the person that is using Skype or FaceTime or Google Hangouts or any other video streaming communication application. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and drop me a thumbs up to show your support. If you're new here, go ahead and subscribe, stick around for future videos. If you're not new here, go ahead and turn on those notifications so you can be alerted when a new video drops. If you guys have any questions or concerns or just feedback in general, leave me a comment down below. I'll be sure to check them and get back at you at a decent time. Go ahead and follow me on all my social media connections, and of course, I'll talk to you in the next one. Be easy.